What do you think?
No money for my people. That's for real. Yeah. My people, I already know what they gonna do. So, it's just more motivation, man. You know, they still count me out, I see.
Yeah. And that's enough motivation within itself to get you up. It is what it is. One thing's for sure, come July 29th, we're going to see. When that bell rings, we're going to see. The talk is going to be over. We're going to have both guys going in there. And I guarantee you, one guy's going to be like, damn, I didn't know he was good as he was. And it's like, oh, well, because everything what they've been seeing, you know, maybe the last couple fights, you probably going to see a little something different. Probably gonna see a little different. And look, I always know it. It always looks easy from the outside until you get your ass up in there. Always look a little easy, you know what I'm saying? Until you get your ass up in there. It's like, oh damn, I didn't know he could punch like that. Well, I didn't know he was a slip like that. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I caught him with a decent shot. He got a good chin on him. You know what I'm saying? It's like, Aiden gonna be able to dictate the pace and get his shit off.
Adrian, Mikey regards you as the toughest challenge of his career to date. Do you have reciprocal feelings? Do you feel the same way?
No.
I mean, I can agree to that too. I think on paper, you have, but he's gonna get way more credit for beating Mikey Garcia than the other way around. Mm-hmm. Trust me. And watch how he does it. Watch how he does it. Don't be surprised if this fight don't go the distance. Don't be surprised.
Hey, B, you late?